Pompano to kick off. Ball's dropped down to the ground. Ruck is set, recovered by Gibbons. Player taken out of bounds. Line out is now to Pompano. Pompano moves the ball forward. Pompano player sets a nice ruck. Scrum half moves it out to the fly half. Pompano recycles the ball again. Gibbons attempting to drive over and steal the ruck, which they've done. Ball out of bounds by Gibbons. Line out to Pompano. Nice take by the Pompano player who runs it in and scores a try.
There's no chance to put 53 points up in this half, you. I think Rocky puts everybody back in right away.
They're going to score some tries on that.
Yeah,
they got Titus out there.
Yeah.
Anthony, Brendan, they got some good players. They already, the people they have to play are good.
Oh, yeah, they're just worn out. Yeah.
They have enough players.
I just hope that kid that got hit, I'm telling you, that looked hard. Yeah. Oh, man. I hope he's all right.
Pompano chooses a drop kick attempt for the conversion, which is no good. Gibbons will be kicking off to Pompano. My other son's basketball game.
You got a full day, Dan.
Yeah, they both play on top of basketball.
And they're at least at the same gym today?
No.
Of course not.
My daughter used to play travel volleyball, so we had two travel basketball kids and one travel basketball at the same time.
You know, I know the feeling. My wife is up in Port St. Lucie right now with my daughter for soccer.
Pompano sets a nice ruck. Ball's on the ground. Passed out. Pompano player makes nice ground, sets the ball back, set a nice ruck. They're going to recycle the ball. Pompano loses the ball forward. Gibbons has the advantage. No advantage taken. Knocked forward by Pompano scrum to Carlo Gibbons.
What is an advantage? Like, when can you take the advantage and when do you don't take the advantage?
Basically, so as soon as they knocked it forward,
right,
Gibbons is going to just keep playing because then maybe they'll score a try anyway off of it.
Okay.
As soon as it's like, nah, they're not taking advantage of it. They're it's not able to work out better.
Right.
If they'll say advantage is over.
Right.
Now let's go back and play the penalty.
Okay.
Kind of like
soccer has an advantage too.
Exactly.
Right?
Yeah, same thing. Just like if in basketball, they should have it in basketball. If you hack somebody as they're trying to get a breakaway,
right,
you should let them go and see if they could score anyway.
Gotcha.
Right?
Yeah. No.
It solves that problem.
Mm-hmm.
in at scrum half for Gibbons, Ben Capoe. Ben passes the ball out to the winger. Wonderful pass. Runs it to the center and scores. Try by Gibbons.
The 20? Is that Ryan? No?
The redheaded kid?
Yeah, is that Ryan? I don't know. Oh, I think it's Ryan. Yeah.
That's my baby, Chad. I said his name through 4 times.
You did good, Dan. Very impartial.
Point out his girlfriend in the stands. His girlfriend who he denies is his girlfriend.
Oh, who's
No, we're just friends.
Pompano kicks the ball off. Gibbons looks to set a ruck. Ball set down. Ben Capoe moves the ball out to Nico. Passes it out to the wing. He's trying hard to stay in bounds. Does a nice job. The ruck is set. Ben Capoe looks to move the ball out. It's picked up by Max Hale, who makes good progress. Passes to a fellow forward who makes good progress down the field. It's a maul right now. The ball was in a maul, and because Gibbons brought it in at a maul and did not get it out, Pompano gets the ball in a scrum. When the referee's arm is straight parallel or less than parallel, that means a scrum down. If it's above parallel, that means a penalty. This is a scrum down.
Scrum half will put the ball into the tunnel where the hooker will try to move it back to the back of the pack. It's hooked nicely by Pompano. Scrum half moves it out. Ball's passed along. Pompano sets a nice ruck. Recycles the ball out. Nice tackle there by Matt McLaughlin. Pompano sets another nice ruck. Ball's passed out to the Gibbons back line.
Ooh.
Pompano gets the ball, sets it down again into another nice ruck. Ball's passed out to the back line.
Pompano player drives forward, tackled by Max Mafood. Referee calls a high tackle on Gibbons. The penalty is Pompano. Looks to tap it through quickly, runs forward. Oh, nice tackle by Gibbons player. Pompano player's wrapped up. Ruck is formed, ball's recycled. Scrum half gets it out to the back line.
Fine.
Try scored by Pompano.
When did David first play?
Last year.
Last year was his first
mm-hmm.
year?
Mm-hmm.
You can tell he likes it.
Oh yeah, he's...
He's got a good instinct for it, too. It's fun.
Yeah, we're trying to get him, you know, like I said, he got accepted to Florida State.
Okay.
And when he back from Florida, he talked to the Florida coach a couple weeks ago at the Ruggles back. And if he gets accepted, I think, you know, his first choice is Florida State. But all of a sudden, you know, it kind of opens the door to at least entertain the idea of... Ooh, I missed it.
Chad had to score a try this year, so I think he's like,
he's due.
I want to play because I want to score a try. It looks to be a lot of tries being scored.
Wait, Chad's a freshman, right?
Yeah.
What, Davidson never does he doing? Yeah, he's back in. I don't know why.
I guess you're just giving people a break.
Yeah. The substitution policy, it's like soccer, right? You can't just sub in and out.
Yeah, you can't, if you take someone out, they're out for the game.
Mm.
Gibbons kicking off, Ben Capoe has a nice kick. Fielded by a Pompano player. Makes a nice run downfield. Finally tackled. Player in possession with the ball must have gone out of bounds, so it will be a line out to Cardinal Gibbons. The hooker number two, Hugh Pomeroy, will be throwing the ball in. Ball's not straight. Pompano will have the choice to do a line out themselves or take a scrum. Pompano chooses a line out. The ball must travel down the center of the tunnel. It can't go one direction or the other. Nice line out. Pompano player crashes through the line, sets a nice ruck, falls out of the ruck, moved back to the back line. Oh, unfortunately knocked forward, waiting for advantage. No advantage. Give it scrummage. Putting the ball in for Gibbons is freshman number 21, Ben Capoe. Ball's out. Lost forward by Gibbons. Pompano sets a ruck. Advantage over. Gibbons knocked the ball on first. Pompano did not take advantage, so it will be a scrummage now to Pompano.
Is David the last line of defense back there?
He's in the back line.
Oh, goodness.
Like, he'd be a good center.
Hey, you guys are on offense. Let's go. Are you right
now? Pompano scrummage. Referee blows up the whistle. Pack wasn't set correctly. Pompano wins the scrum. Ball's back to the line. Pompano runner makes good progress until he runs into Max McFood. Stopped abruptly.
Another Pompano runner picks up some ground. Sets a nice ruck. Gibbons drives back and wins the ruck. Nice work by Gibbons players. Chad Tiernan with the ball. Looks to set another ruck. Sets a nice ruck. Not enough support there. Looks like the ball's lost to Pompano. Pompano sets a nice ruck. Ball picked up. Ball's out. Picked up by Max Hale.
Go.
Max Hale's running down the field. Gets tackled.
Nice run.
Penalty. Player did not release the ball when he was tackled on the ground. Pompano takes a quick tap. Heads down the field. Players tackled. Pompano sets a ruck, gets the ball back. Recycles it to the back line. Ooh, Gibbons tackle. Nice tackle by Gibbons. Pompano looking to set the ruck and recycle. Which they do. Ball's passed out to the back. Pompano player tackled, sets down the ruck. Ball's recycled again. Pompano has an overload, should get a try here. Oh, unfortunately, ball's dropped out of bounds. Ball's lost by Pompano out of bounds. It'll be a lineout to Gibbons.
Next basketball game.
Is it close by?
Nova.
Not too bad. Are they running on time?
Pompano steals a line out. Referee's called the advantage red on the knock-on by Pompano. It'll be a Gibbons scrummage.
Go Max, go Max, go Max! Oh, nice run. Shanked it, I guess.
Value and effort on the conversion there by senior David Alessia. Almost made it.
Fight this one. They're like, oh my god, you suck.
You're cool, my wife's not going to do travel basketball.
Oh, really? She's not? Two tries each for the second half.
Is it?
Yeah.
My only concern about this is so thin.
Yeah.
Chad is like out there kind of half-assed, I think.
Yeah. Come on, food.
Ball brought in by Max Mifune. Passed over. Adam Budd has the ball driving.
Nice,
forward.
Adam. Nice, Adam.
Adam sets the ball down nicely. Passed out to Chad Tiernan. Pompano steals the ball. Penalty and a quick tap to Pompano.
Get up there, everyone. Get up there.
try by Pompano.
Cause you weren't that back there, that's for sure.
Dad, they gave me no space to tap
them. Is that what it is? Yeah, yeah. How about the kick?
Gibbons was offsides on the kickoff. Pompano scrum at midfield.
It's hot. It is hot.
Stolen by Gibbons.
Wow.
Nice passing by Gibbons. Score by Max Hale.
Are you taking Garrett, or did he go with those guys?
Right, so you're taking him over to Nova, right?
All right.
What's that? Nova, right? Yeah, David. Right.
Oh!
What? Oh, okay. All right. Everybody get it.
So, if you want to, I'm gonna go from here to Davey. Do you want to, once you drop him, do you want to just come here and pick up Chad and then you can go home?
Well, I've got him, man. I need to be there. I'm gonna go to the game. I guess. Want to stay there. And I'll just bring Chad with me. Or I'll get him to get a ride with somebody.
Yeah, I mean,
Brianna's here, so we can go with her.
Brandon!
Go! These basketball games are all right. They were dominated in the beginning.
Which one
The team was way better. They were down by 11 at half. And then they ended up losing by 14. I mean, they ended up, you know, they turned the ball over a ridiculous amount of time. But then they ended up, they played pretty well. I think they're actually going to be fine. You know, that was their very first game. And they're going to be good. And I'm much happier with what they got going on this year than any other year.
They're actually trying to play basketball, not just street ball.
Chad was a beast. Chad had a whole bunch of rebounds. You know, he had six. You know, he just had 5 points. He had a three and then an and one, so he had 6 points. And he had a bunch of, you know, a lot of rebounds, a couple of steals, you know, diving on the floor, busting his ass. Really well. I mean, he's a key guy on the team. So you're just going to stay there then, and I'll just meet you out there. It should be done soon.
Another try by Pompano in the corner. Conversion's no good. Gibbons lead kicking off. Gibbons from the quick kickoff. Knock on by Pompano. It'll be a Gibbons scrummage. Jeremy Williams in now at hooker. Freshman scrum half Ben Capoe about to put the ball in. Ball's out. Ooh. Ball set down, looking to get a ruck. Come on,
Ooh.
Hurt.
Yeah. You give Pompano credit. They played on. Yeah. They're tough. They're, you know, they could have mailed it in.
Thank you very much for
your
help.
Thank you, Dan. No, absolutely. I thought that was great. I mean, you're going to do it the rest of the game?
Whenever he asks me to do it, I don't know. See if I get invited back.
No, I think you did a great job. Are you kidding me? No, you did a great job. I thought it was really good. Absolutely, I thought it was good. And I'm running out of space on the hard drive here, so thank goodness it ended.
Oh, here.